I rest my case. Now, you know Murdoch will use anyone to get to me. But he's a master of disguise. Clothes, he's got the mannerisms, the voice. He's also been blown up in a building, consumed by a fireball. He's fallen off a 2,000-foot mountain, drowned, and they never find the body.
You're a target, and I don't intend to miss.
Remember me, MacGyver!
That's Murdoch. He's not your normal professional killer.
But you know, MacGyver, I convinced everyone that I was dead, except for you.
I need your help.
You're not serious.
Every time I think Murdoch is dead, he comes back.
The death of MacGyver.
What kind of game are you playing, Murdoch?
Oh, come on, Murdoch. After all this, you're not going to just shoot me, are you?
No way a fella could have survived a fall like that.
You don't know Murdoch.
I can't trust you.
Well, trust me now, MacGyver.
You got what you wanted, Murdoch.
So long, MacGyver. Rest in pieces.
Blew it again, huh, Murdoch?